Brazil, a country with a lot of story to tell. Rio de Janeiro, state of Rio de Janeiro. A wonderful city full of charms. Rio was the second Brazilian capital after Salvador and before Brasilia. It's the capital of beauty, recognized by UNESCO with natural elements that inspire its urban development. Corcovado, which has the Christ the Redeemer statue, is one of the modern seven wonders of the world. Arcos da Lapa was built to take water from the Carioca River source to the people. Pão de Açúcar is a rocky natural monument flanked by Morro da Urca. Take the cable car and enjoy the beautiful view of Guanabara's Bay. Created by Dom João VI, King of Portugal, the botanical garden has species brought from the Orient. Copacabana Beach is a hub for international writers and music composers. Parque Nacional da Tijuca is a large Atlantic forest area that has the first replanted forest of the world. There is no doubt that this is one of the places that justifies the famous wonderful city name. Besides the lush architecture and nature, Rio has a great intangible heritage. Samba and its variations, like Samba de Partido Alto, Samba de Tejeiro, and Samba Enredo. Rio, a city surrounded by beauty that is going to get your five senses. Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. Visit this heritage, recognized by UNESCO. You're going to be enchanted. Brazil, heritage of humanity.